We're at the Texas City Levee again. The wind's kind of light today.
You can't even see any white caps or anything. I got a windsurfer out there, way out there. But you see how he's moving with kites. I got more of the air up above, so I'll be moving faster, hopefully. If I can't get up with 28 meter strings, I've got another extension set for 7 more meters, totaling around 100 feet to bring the 15 meter kite to. So we're gonna launch this thing and then take off from there, and I'm the only kiter here, so here we go. All right, we couldn't get the kite launched on regular 28 meter strings, so I added another 7 meters, another 21 feet. So now we're averaging about 100 feet here. Hopefully I can get the kite launched this time, and if I can't, there's no success. All right, we got the 15 meter on 7 meter extensions. I got it up. We're gonna do a new wave today. We've never done this before. We had to wait for a little bit for the wind to pick up somewhat. I'm looking at my entrance. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna fly this thing disconnected from my chicken loop completely off my harness. And it's lighter when to do something like this so I can learn the first time about getting to it. A little shallow, so I'm not really gonna fly around like I did internally bled on the Elvis music video of all those crazy crashes. So what we're gonna do, get this ready, and then I got ready to disconnect. And now I'm totally disconnected, as you see right there. Chicken loop off and everything. Here we go. On full power. I do have the safety leash connected. We're gonna have to depower. Going towards it. Intentionally, moving it back down. Three hooks, power down. Okay, disconnect. Bear ride, first time. So I'm just getting the feel.
Beautiful. Good ride up. Finally.
Break with what you've got and the time that you're still breathing and still moving, ladies and gentlemen. Because that's honestly all what I know. As long as you're still moving and breathing, you got time. Make something happen. Get out of it.
The situation's hot. Let's see what the sun does. Science says.
Transition. Uh-oh. Don't you dare. Go up. Go up. See, that would have been a failure. Okay, now I'm going to hang here for a second. Fully power up the kite. Now we can go. Just be patient and don't panic. That is key through everything, ladies and gentlemen. You do not do real big movements, because if I had, I would have crashed right here in the channel, and then I would have had a huge situation to deal with. And right now, the wind is not going in the favor of what I would want it. It would go right into Galveston Bay. So now we're going in. As I bring it in, I can cut over. Put my knee. Speed going. There we go.
going to power up a little bit.
So it's just a lot of minor adjustments here and there. That was close though. I mean, I did not want to drop the kite right there. I would not have been able to put it up again. I don't think that easily. Actually, I know.
That easily at all.
Going to 90 feet deep of water is what you're saying.
All kinds of shit coming from the bottom.
But that didn't happen to me today.
Go ahead.
You gotta bend the knees. What it does is it brings it towards the kite, turns the board towards the kite when it starts going down. Or away when it starts going down. Also, you go to it as well. It's all time when you feel. You'll feel it once you learn. This is not a flying day, this is just a tack. Now, just pull it.
I'll try to fly. I'm shallow. I had to bottom out on that one just a little bit.
I cut over the car a little bit more. It's a good little downwinder. I flew over. Flagging. I hear that 10-4. Alright, we're going to go one. Yeah, it's a slower kite, but they still can. I'm not used to flying on my 15, y'all, so this is interesting. This is really light wind now, that's pretty extension. Good save.
Beautiful, that's fucking awesome.
Stalls.
Just need to jump closer to that end. going to be doing some jumps out here. Right now, I'm currently only this far in the land. We've already gone all the way out to the channel over here. So some changes. Right. We're probably going way out there. So, anyway, we're going to be doing some jumps out here. I'm going to put my helmet back on and we'll take back off in the next video. Without her, I have nothing. And I've worked so hard in my life, and it's not the work worldwide. It's called fighting for your life. Surviving systems that intentionally kill people off for a buck called Medicare and Medicaid. They were wrong on me and tried to kill me off. System from Georgia. Now look, they said I would never be able to do heights again. Watch this shit. You can't tell me I can't do heights. Bullshit. But you know what I say to y'all? Fucking Georgia mental health people, fuck you. I can fly. And I am crazy and I accept it and I am insane, but I'm a good one. I come from the Marine Corps background. Hoorah! Let's fly! Because I don't give a fuck! Yeah! Now I'm a wish that is wrong. I hit my head first. Who gives a shit? I got pissed. Let's go! Play games. Play my fucking game. You wanna play my fucking game, Cal? Come on, Georgia. Fuck with me!
That shit was crazy! Fuck yeah! Those guys are watching me up there.
Well, now you see what it does. My anger towards the world, which is not the good people, it's called evil doctors that try to profit off killing you. I can show you now what the fuck I do. And wingsuits are next in the future, y'all. Cliffs are meant to be jumped off of as I decipher illusion from reality. That's my job, God gave me. I created Earth. Jesus. I'm right behind you. There's the rock. Keep me. And fly.
I'm not afraid. I'm going the other way.
Power. I'm running out of wind. I gotta gotta get in.
Line up with the exit right here. me and you.
That was... I ran out of power on this. I was on a 17-inch for the gust and all that, just to compensate for it. All right. Thank you.
So, as conclusion today, the buoy from earlier in the video that says shellfish marker, it is way out there. I mean, you can't, there's no way you can see it. That's how far I was, because you could barely see, which was all this land right here. So, I went way out and I spoke my mind today. I had fun. I went flying pretty high. I have no idea what the buoy says until I sync the data. So, we shall see. The 15 meter I hit really high, I know that, but I can't really tell until I get that data. So anyway, that's the end of this video and the end of my day. I'm tired. I got dislocated ribs on my lowers. So other than that, gotta get fixed up and we'll continue on the next video, which will be another day. Y'all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. God bless you all. Be safe.